We always wanted to make a tree change. We'd been coming to Gippsland for holidays for years with our kids. And so once they grew up, we thought it'd be lovely. It's our opportunity to move into the country, do what we always wanted to do. I hadn't considered at that stage what it would be like for treatment. When I needed to see the oncologist, there was only one oncologist doing all of Gippsland. And he was just so booked out. It was usually about a 200-kilometre round trip. And that was fine when I'm feeling well. But when I'm not feeling well and I need someone to drive me, it's a big ask. Because someone else has to take time off work. And it's at least half a day of travel, parking, waiting to see your specialist. It's much easier, much faster to get into a doctor in metropolitan Melbourne than it certainly is in the regional areas. Getting that one-on-one care with the same doctor in regional Victoria is nearly impossible. If you live in the city, you get all these choices, you get all this help, and you get all this support, and you're not travelling 100, 200, 500 kilometres. I would love to see people in the country knowing what's available. I've only recently been told that there's money available to us to help us with our travel. Petrol goes up all the time. So I think if you're going to be reimbursed, it needs to be something close to what it's really costing. And it doesn't seem fair that because you live in one part of the country to the other part of the country, that should limit your health choices. I don't think that's fair.